I remember working with James Cotton on the road, and you say one of the guys from the Black Crowes, you know, Ed Harsch, I think he sat in with James Cotton one day when, I mean, it's kind of foggy, but I know he was there, and I think he sat in with the James Cotton band back in the 90s.
And he was a heck of a keyboard player.
Oh, yeah.